What time is it? Come on, you know what time it is. It's time for the world famous, epic, monumental, Academy Award winning, but I'm not bragging. Yes, it's that time again for the Uncle Brian. Happy Thursday, week in review. Yee-haw, roundup video. Yes, you heard me right. Happy Thursday. There will be no Happy Friday week in review roundup video tomorrow. Got something to do. I'm going to be out very early. I've got to go up to Boston, Logan Airport. None of your fucking business. I'll be busy from very early in the morning and the time it's going to take to do everything and get someone back here. It's going to take up pretty much most of the morning, so I can't let my five, count them, five, but I'm not bragging, loyal, faithful, loving, trusting, devoted Uncle Brian groupies down. I can't let you guys down by not giving you a week in review. Yee-haw, roundup video, so you're getting it today on Thursday. Well, see what new update Shaba comes up with. And, you know, I watched three of his videos yesterday. Real short ones, you know. It's nice. Real small doses. About all I can take of him, you know. And, Jabba, don't get pissed off. You watch every one of my videos, so why should you get upset if I watch yours? Is there some unwritten rule on YouTube that allows you to watch other people's videos and talk about them? But nobody can watch your videos and talk about you? Since when? Who died and made you the YouTube god that you can set up all these rules that people have to abide by you? They have to obey you. Who the fuck do you think you are? I'll answer my own question. I know who you are. You're a fat fucking retard. Anyway, because of something that you said on one of your videos, it reminded me of something I heard a while back. Paul Diamond loves it when I say something I heard and somebody told me. It's how it happens, you know. Paul gets a kick out of it, you know. Something I heard a little while back. I heard a name mentioned. And at that time, I kind of giggled when I heard it because it reminded me of something else pertaining to MTV. At one time. A show on that I used to like. I used to love Celebrity Deathmatch. Oh, I loved it. You ever see the one where Gandhi fights Genghis Khan? He fucks him up bad. He rips his fucking eyes out, pulls his ears off. It was fucking hysterical. There was another show on there I used to really love. When I heard this name, it reminded me of it. And I kind of laughed and didn't really think too much of it. Somebody said, yeah, this guy, man, this guy's an old, inbred, hillbilly from a family tree that didn't have any fucking branches. You know what I mean? He said the guy's name. And it reminded me of that show on MTV. And then Jarvis' three videos I saw yesterday. One, he's mad at me. Yeah. I'm an idiot. But Jabba, I'm a happy idiot. Does it bother you that I'm happy? Does it bother you that, you know, we don't have to move? The bills are paid. We don't have predators coming after us. Does that bother you that we're happy? Does it bother you that other people are happy and you're not? Does that bother you? You know? And hey, with your ongoing saga here, if I'm wrong, I'm wrong. I can live with it. We've all been wrong at times in life. I have. Sure you have, right? Probably more times than most people with your poor decision-making and lifestyle. But down to your personal hygiene and health care. Does it bother you that other people are happy and you're a miserable, fat fucking retard? So only nobody to talk to, nobody to see, no friends. Well, the only friends you get on here are on fucking YouTube, you know. And you gave your update in the house. And then you got pissed off at me. And the other one, kind of wondered what you were trying to do. And then you said a name. You know, a name came up again. And that reminded me of that name I had heard before about this guy that reminded me of something on MTV. He said the name Beamer. And I remember when I first heard that, I started laughing. I said, Beamer and Butthead, you know, like Beavis and Butthead. I used to love that shit. I liked MTV until it turned into drunken teenage reality show. Dysfunctional TV, you know. I remember seeing a meme one time I thought was funny. MTV celebrated 36 years and 10 years of music. After that, everything, you know, reality shows. But I like Beavis and Butthead. I love Celebrity Deathmatch. I loved it. And, I heard about this guy. This Brian, he's as bad as Job. He's a fucking pig in a slob, too. His yard's not quite as bad as Job's, but it's right up there. And this guy's a fucking whack job, too. You know, real inbred fucking hillbilly. And he's got a son, Beamer or something. Is it Beamer and Son? I'm going to have to check this guy out. So when Jabba, when you mentioned that, that triggered a memory. Yeah, I heard that before. And I wondered why you're doing that. You were kind of what, you're kissing ass with the poor boys shop there. Trying to suck up to them and agree with them. Maybe they'll like you, maybe they'll stop. Is that your way of trying to, you know, get them to start making videos about you? You know, is that your way of doing it? Who knows with you, you know? Who knows? But anyway, and I saw the comments. One name I recognize. You know, Jabba, seeing you watch all my videos, did you see the one I did the other day that I'm aware of what people do? The people that try to play both sides, they're talking shit about you on my videos, talking shit about me on your videos. The ones that have multiple account names to troll, you know. And all these people that do that shit. Jabba, you know what? I'm going to do something I never thought I'd ever do. I'm going to give you your credit. I'm going to give you your props. Okay? Because these trolls, one of the names, Clint Eccles. I remember him. He used to come on my videos, Jabba, and talk shit about you. He's on your videos talking shit about me. I thought maybe you'd like to know that. How you doing, Clint? I thought maybe you'd like to know that I know. You know what I mean? And a couple other guys. And when you go look at these people, all trolls are the same. Go look at their channel, nothing. You know, at least this guy's using his real name, if that's his real name. The others have made up names, you know, like Joe Madden, some other guy too. If you go look at their channels, not a single video, no picture, no content, no community, no nothing. They just had that account to troll people. That's all they use it for. You know? I know that. It's quite sure why do you know that, right? It's common on here. See, to me, a troll is someone that goes to someone's channel, goes into their video, their content, and starts leaving nasty comments in some way. And this way, they remain anonymous. Nobody knows who they are. They're cowards. You guys are fucking cowards. You're fucking cowards. You're afraid to let people know who you are. Why don't you guys that hate me so much, why don't you guys make videos and talk about me? Why don't you do it? Why? What are you afraid of? You don't want people to know what you look like, what you sound like. You're fucking cowards. But Jabba, you're not a coward. You're brave. You are really brave. You have the fucking balls to do what you do. You have the fucking balls to let people know what you look like. To let people know what your voice sounds like. To let people know what your farts sound like. To let people know what your grunts and groans when you're struggling to try to stand up and take a step or two, what that sounds like. You have the balls to show people what you look like when you're doing your bullfrog. And you have your coughing fits until you keel over and puke on the fucking ground. You're fucking brave. You're a brave motherfucker. You have balls. You're not afraid to let people see you at your best. You know, walking around with a weed puller stabbing empty cans scattered all over your yard. You're fucking brave. These other guys are fucking cowards. Really, Jabba. You know. But, I'm going to do something special. How I did a little something special at the beginning. I'm going to do a little something special at the end. You know, I thought about your buddies here that, you know, they feel that their way of helping you is to not help you in any way. Physically, help you move, help you with anything. Financially. They feel that their way of helping you is simply to go to your videos to talk about me. And I thought about why. then the answer came to me. So I'm going to end this video with this. And I wish you a early happy weekend. Have fun and stay safe. I'm going to be on the road early to Boston. And tomorrow's going to be a long day, and I don't want to be bothered with this. It'll be good to see someone we haven't seen in a while. So, this is why you guys do what you do that you feel is a way of helping Jabba. Hold on. Then why is Jabba so sad?